Do you know what life is really all about, Miles? I'm Peter Quint. This belonged to my dad. See, people are like locked rooms. One of the only nice bits, really.
You know, he'd kill you if he could. For what you did to him.
For what I did to him.
Well, the children are clever. If a bit strange.
Mm-hmm.
Boy's a bit of a dark horse.
They've all got different locks, and you've got to guess the shape of their key.
And the girl, she talks to the wallpaper. I mean, their parents didn't come home. That's all. They don't comprehend much beyond that.
You know, I lost my dad too.
He sent you, didn't he?
Yeah, but staying right there.
Oh.
Do you need a minute?
No.
He will notice, you know.
Okay.
I don't have any money, Mum.
Oh, you're not a rich man, Petey.
No.
Just work for one, do you?
You have a stain on your blouse.
He didn't just trap her. He trapped himself.
You have to try out different keys until you find the one that works.
But I feel hopeful.
I love you, Peter.
And that doesn't happen often, not to me.
I love you, Bex.
I don't know why so many people mix up love and possession.
Have you gone mad? What are you
talking about? I'm talking about that man who you opened wide for not 2 hours ago. Do you have any idea what you look like? It's good to know that when a man asks you to put something in your mouth, he doesn't have to ask twice. Back to bed. It's like I'm in hell.
Well, where else would you go?
At first I thought, this isn't so bad. I mean, it could have been worse. Sometimes right can seem wrong and wrong can seem right. With Dad, I've been tucked away in one of those nights. But then I started to realize why this was worse than that, why this was hell. I was a kid back then. But that's the difference between children and adults. Seeing the big picture. I didn't understand what was happening to me. I didn't know what it meant, and you were there.
I'm so sorry, Miles.
You were there to tell me that it was okay. That what he was doing was okay.
But you've done nothing wrong.
You said that I was being silly. That's what you said. But I was innocent, wasn't I?
You left.
I didn't.
Not even a note.
I never.
You never what?
I didn't know any better.
I never left you.
This time, seeing you in that fucking doorway, what's the one thing, the only thing, that would ever keep me from you? I thought about every kid that ever spent the night. And you knew what you knew, and you didn't stop him. Why didn't you stop him?
You killed me, Mum. A way for us to be truly together, fully together.
How?
If it works, it could last forever. It would be the two of us sharing a life.
It's us.
Nothing sand will ever touch you ever again.
It's us. I hope she haunts that fucker forever.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. I had to, so that we could be together. I did what you wanted. And it killed me.
Son of a bitch! You fucking liar!
You just get your mum and your dad in a safe place with two people who love you so much. So much. That makes you the luckiest man in the world. The richest person. I wish I could be that rich.
Honey, I don't even know that you're dead.